Hey, you heard of the Lost MC? Some heavy metal biker dudes? Deal a lot of crystal. Shit, I feel crusty just talking about they nasty asses. Well, Kenny been making moves out of town. Turns out these Lost motherfuckers got some serious competition coming up, and we gonna help break their monopoly. This rival of theirs wants us to take out their labs, steal whatever product they got ready for transport, and hand it over. He gonna pay us good, too. Breaking open the free market is where it's at, y'all. All we gotta do is find where they cooking it, find how they moving it, and then we ready to get it done. You hear me? Cool. So taking down greasy-ass biker fools and making bank is my kind.
Well, that's really...
They got Tanner! You're in the wrong place, motherfucker! Hey, fuckhead! Stop what you're doing! Die now!
Bunch of raggedy-ass bikers were running some big old operation.
This is a strictly results-based operation, y'all.
Thank you.
Aldo!
Okay, so they shipped the meth out of Stab City in those wrong fuel tankers. Ha ha, shit sound like a party. I reckon it's gonna be no problem to steal the next shipment. We'll need a truck that can pull that tank though, so open your eyes and see if there's any land around there. Drive it up to the container yard south of Stab City. The client said his guys will babysit that shit.
When you get to the lab, just place the bombs inside. Then we on to the next one, y'all.
There's nowhere to run, fuck boy.
Fuck! We lost one, dawg! Ass wet!
Suck your cock!
Dawg, take cover! You're the boot!
Over there.
Stick a bomb right on the control panel. Should be enough to blow the whole place. You at the lab? Leave that bomb inside.
Oh, geez,
man down!
There's nowhere to
oh my
run,
god!
Boy.
I'll kill you!
Get the fuck out of here!
Drop the bomb, move your ass!
Yeah.
watch yourself!
Fuck you!
Shit in my dogs. Let's get it, baby. Burning motherfucking rubber. Smoke clouds in the rear view. We find a rhythm with this shit.
And we about to get paid, baby. Dirty money, clean hands.
I like the sound of that. The couple that plays together stays together. You know what I'm saying, baby?
You want to stay with me? You gotta keep me interested. I don't want you taking nothing for granted.
Oh, I'ma keep that ass interested. Don't you worry about that, baby. Let's think about this next lab first.
It never left my mind. Drop the bomb, move your ass.
I see you got a sense of occasion, leaving the best boom for last. Hey, I knew you were the right motherfuckers for this job. We about to score some pay dirt, y'all. Never doubted your ass.
Uh-huh. The right type of crazy goes a long way with us. Don't it, babe? That truck's still there, right? Get in and get going.
Son of a
up to the truck. Then haul your ass straight to the drop.
Shit!
thinking about spending my cut on that Lucien dress you've been talking about.
I don't need you to buy me that shit, player. I got it myself after our last job.
Oh, shit. How's it look, baby?
9 winter song, 10 winter song.
Damn. Okay, y'all, come on. It's time to wrap this shit up.
Think they gone, babe?
Tell that motherfucking chef I said what up, though.
Okay, who's ready to go for the motherfucking gold, y'all? Union Depository. You ain't shitting this town till you hit the Union, baby. They got a shipment of bars sitting there all ripe for the taking. And Kitty got a buyer all lined up. Although, if you ask me, this the kind of buyer you only want to sell to once. You feel me? Only way they could be any more shady was if they had FIB tattooed on their ass. And for all I know, they do. But Kay says it's cool, so it's cool. All we gotta do is find a way inside, find a way into the vault, and get moving on this thing. Let's make our mark. Listen up.
Nowhere to go now.
Hey, listen, don't be worrying about that shit we be stealing on these jobs.
Hey, dude, shit in! Oh,
let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository, this is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now, this lady who paying us is a shady-ass motherfucker. Like, she wearing government-issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this.
Remember, your private security. You gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
All right, let me see your ID. Okay, on you go. Just swipe your pass inside the elevator, it'll take you right down.
Nice. Sounds like we through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all limbered up. That solid gold gonna be heavy. Yo, you in?
Why y'all whispering, Kay?
I'm hype, girl. Shit, how the fuck you so chill?
Cause it's my job. You wanna fluster my shit, you better get on your back, player.
Damn. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
Shit, I know that sound. We busted.
I thought the ID took care of that shit.
As soon as your bag's full, we put a plug and get the hell out. Cops gonna be hitting you with everything they got.
You wanna see a fucking response time? Do something to get the balls back nervous. These motherfuckers in each other's pockets. Sounds like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
You might as well jam up.
You updating your status or something? Get your ass out of there. Y'all in the car?
Try, motherfucker!
Y'all put the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, K. This the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cops.
Ain't no one had a cop like a cop in a suit. Hey, how we know this client of yours is legit, Kay? This ain't some entrapment bullshit.
She cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they after that shit ton of gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, babe. Just a different color hustle.
Ha! Long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby. You made it? She just gave me the green light. Let's get rich, y'all.